Each week we present our Smooth Game of the Week, brought to you by our longtime Friday Night Football sponsor, our friends at Smoothie King. Look for us at the games on Friday nights. We'll be tossing those Smoothie King t-shirts, and we were doing that again tonight. Friday Night Football presented by the All-State Sugar Bowl. Let's go to Zephyr Field. It's the Rummel Raiders and the John Curtis Patriots.
Here we go. Kaheem Smith is going to get a nice 2-yard touchdown run on the pitch. He gets it in the end zone. That makes it 21-14. Curtis now. Kendrick Joseph on the next kickoff. They have a big special team play. We've got to do a much better job of coverage. Joseph gets a long kickoff return that sets Rummel up in great field position. That's going to set up.
And he ran over photographer Richie Cruz. Good job.
Be loose. 20-yard touchdown run by Martin.
Special run, Coach.
Yes, sir. It really did. We did not tackle him well all night. He is a good back. That tied it at 21. Now, late in the regulation, midfield, we're going to go for it on fourth down. And it was a critical play. They marked it short. The way it works, they took it over. Stopped Marlon Prout right there. Now, in overtime, Rummel scores on a 1-yard run right here.
By Martin.
By Martin. Martin gets it in the end zone on a 1-yard run, but they missed a PAT, 27-21.
And it's coming up. It was wide right, right here.
Right here.
PAT no good. Tough break for the young man, but it's 27-21. All right, now you got the ball in overtime.
We had the ball in overtime, 4th and 14. We're going to get the pitch and get it in the end zone, but they call holding on us, and so we have to push it back all the way to the 14. Now, the pass is coming up right here. Bruno runs back to the right. He finds Turner in the back of the end zone, gets knocked loose. Nice
Norman
play
Taylor
by the Rummel defense. Rummel goes on to beat us in overtime.
All right, let's take a look at the play one more time. Some celebration by the Raiders. Big win for them in overtime, and here's the final play again. Throw into the end zone, and Taylor comes up with a really good play on defense.
He did, and the bottom line is he made the big play. We didn't make it. We've got to do a much better job of that.
So the Rummel Raiders, a winner over John Curtis Christian in overtime, 27-21 in the game of the night at Zephyr Field.